Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to backup content in the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad to iCloud. With the rollout of iOS 11.4 in mid-2018, Apple makes it possible for users to backup and sync their Messages app to iCloud. Choosing to back your iPhone or iPad Messages app up to iCloud means that all of the content in your Messages app will no longer be stored on your Apple device, but rather on iCloud, which is a great way to free up space on your device. Additionally, if you have multiple Apple devices that you use the Messages app on and they all have the Messages app using iCloud, deleting a message in one place removes it from the app on all of your devices. And now, let's walk through how to backup and sync your iPhone or iPad Messages app to iCloud. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad home screen. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Tap the field that includes the name associated with your Apple ID to the right of your profile picture at the top of the Settings screen. Beneath your name will be a row of text that says Apple ID, iCloud, iTunes, and App Store. The Apple ID screen appears. Step 3. Tap iCloud in the second section. The iCloud screen appears. Step 4. Locate Messages beneath Apps using iCloud. If the circle in the toggle that appears next to Messages is on the right side of the toggle and the toggle background is green, then the toggle is turned on and you don't need to take any further action. However, if the toggle to the right of Messages is turned off, then the messages in your Messages app are not currently being backed up to iCloud. Tap the toggle to the right of Messages to turn it on if you want to back up the messages in your Messages app to iCloud. Step 5. Finally, you'll want to verify that you actually have iCloud backup on your iPhone or iPad turned on. You can do this by navigating to the bottom of the Apps Using iCloud section on the iCloud screen and locating iCloud Backup. If you see On to the right of iCloud Backup, then the feature is turned on. However, if you see Off to the right of iCloud Backup, tap iCloud Backup. The Backup screen will appear. Tap the toggle to the right of iCloud Backup in the Backup section to enable the feature. Congratulations! You now know how to backup your iPhone or iPad Messages app to iCloud. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.